After being slammed with heavy rain over the weekend, Maui County isn't out of the woods just yet. Late this afternoon, the Department of Education announced 5 public schools will be closed tomorrow due to impacts from the severe weather. They are Kaunakakai Elementary, Kilohana Elementary, Mauna Loa Elementary, Molokaʻi Middle, and Molokaʻi High Schools. The DOE says parts of the island were flooded, causing some unsafe conditions, and is preventing access to some of the campuses.